Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizin. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school. Bandits are inside.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Thank you. units. Need to check the basement. Of course not, because the key is still up here. Get your shit together.
Guys, there's somebody in here!
You're making me mad!
Turn that damn thing off! We're gonna have walkers swarming toward the school!
We got somebody in here that don't need to be. Find them and kill them!
Thank you. Thank you.
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there. Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just take the key out of the door and...